This is a 1922 Cadillac, and it has an unusual connection with Lucille Ball and Desi Arnaz. It appeared in a film in 1954 called Getting Ready with Lucille Ball, and Lucy used it in the episode Lucy Learns to Drive. It has 9,400 miles on it, unrestored, as you can see. This is what a car looks like when it's unrestored, and it only has 9,400 miles.